I just spent the last 2 days convoying all over the goddamn place. And a convoy that was comprised of the dumbest motherfuckers I've ever come into contact with. It's days like today that make me thankful for the existence of mass murderers, psychopaths, and just sick fucking people who want to burn the world to ashes. Thank you. If you're one of those people, thank you. Thank you for making the world a better place. I fucking love you.